Try to share the video when you come live with me. Oba so wa share mami. And then you be doing come work a kra. Na me jere se video in kona yu ye na yanko kwa chen honi mwenye. Ema wajene enye o kesene se se di enyo di e koso o asoro dem e koso o mwanten so no ama o kristo so mwenye mwenye aye hinyaye. Menim se ye wa asof po papa o ho. Ena pe yin se ye wa asore papa o ho. Na bi zase enti se wo enya asore papa na onko. Na wo enya asof po papa na. Obetinya me soma si ya na. Ano ni ye problem. Ka ene ka siya pa. Ene numa ba kuma kono son na mebe bo sono. Edema, when you are the one who knows how to overcome temptation or how to resist temptation. So you be to what? Saying that, Utimika, Ejo, Ebi Anan, so he be to a man, he be to a penis, he be to Christoni, when you Christoni Kurana, what in Yamidi. This I said, and so he are to me, dear. Quam ben, son, a man fat, any whom free, so he na, a quam ben, a man fat, any. So any soon could him. A man in there was so many a mere. No, no, no. Bible said, and ye know for nominee moja and any name will be a room or two for at that morning room, cabbage to me. One hour dream, insum, ye were all home, mamma do up, baby, and no more tears as fast as we say. Maybe some of my one need that for nominee moon, who said, so we are Christoni, and as a way, and I'm assuming you would young coupon deep. Na, and so heavy on to one at a set. When you are someone in CP and I say in your pay, it is a minimum say, Yen Eja Abraham, Moon and I, Yen Ebeye, after the fire to have this year. The true Abraham generation, you know, and I Ebama, Yen Yetin and so much. Now, your papa Abraham Koran, Yen, so your papa, you firm. No, a peba will you be? You only said true Abraham Koran, you've been a Kamusum, and I may go Ishmael, ah, hey guy, a war, no. Na true be being to no Hega, Edgani free, Sarah Nancy, if you say, na never be Koswa Nayden, na Pompe, na all calling Uncle Pombo Fuku in Editreno. To Abraham, you've been here two religion, Nkamusum and a Christosum. A Dumerbia Christosum, a condemned Nkamusum, a Dumerbin son Kamusum, a condemned Christosum, because we be an insane and a doctrine, eh? At Jasepa, who may name fear him towards a yes, some Uncle Pomba could. It is a wood team and our cramony, the way be on whom he said, the air can last seven or a dear ever one who mean. If he said, would be a quaint mamma, why yet so depressed in such a way, sir, when you drew crown or be of a woman couldn't. And then you have a same kind of saying, catchy. When he said, so you be of a combiano, etcher, and book crying for four to a month, one who crying over fast with child magic, and I want to be the child who are a free sound to him. If it's unto what? Now we have someone in CP. If you say, yeah, pay Abraham, you can cry. Job! Bible, when you tell you, and so I have two Job. Job, but now I will be annoyed for that. Then so, I will know that you will hear any more Bruhunu me. We hear any, and I am Kanasan. We hear any, and I am finding anything. It's as I dainty. And now, and so I have two Job. Meaning I are the young couple of the tribe, young, nor a person who is fit. I can faith, GDI, Kurai, and Bible can't send me, sir. Christo Summa Christo Summa, Yasunina, GDI, and Kamua Mame, and Yankopon, and TN. And she said, what is Christo Summa, and so her aunt to what, and Chresse. Now, and no, me, who Christo Summa, a ye, the Papa Muno, and the Senna, maybe Boa, me, whom you know, the Papa Muno, and the Senna, and Copon, the Kayako. The papa moon and me send young couple on bed, I send it to her. Now, sir, seven or did that to an answer, sir. In so long, I did that to her. Ye ginapping tea near bomb fire. A bit near ye free. Come in, Cassiapa. Amen. Yamon pie. Oba so I share, mammy. Mounia being so much, Emma Mitty. I summon young couple on the Somaya and young Cassa, young tears, yenny arguing dinner, papa no dear Somaly. Yamon pie. Odd man, by one hour, boss, running as I send a new penny, not a yoma. Yet, no matter what, as fast as we say, and soon you know, so you're warning my one hour boy.
Nti dum re bia wo se yen ni o ma na wa bonu wa dance ye. Wasam kire se yen kire kire ye ho ma ye nya kire kire nta. Nti ya sho e ba ta se se we se se no di din bia Hebrew for the man no se rabbi rabbi ta se o che kire ni. Enne sa dum ni bia sene yen so ama ato yen so. Enu nti ama yen so yetimi nya kwan e kire kire. Ye meka ne se be fam no mu na yimi se nche ma asem bia me be ka agu pon yi so no. Enye asem a eye ntiasi e na nya nkwaje asem ma ho. Na se dan kwama no sene pie fe wahinye mu papa ye no akodi da ene ye ajire fo nyina nka se amen abusi afu a mutie me enwuma na ebo no me ni copyright dia ntie bia dia otie me na na se nyum tuni no de ka se dia me de nyu eya eya just promotion se da ya da bua ministry no ni nyina ya gbanya nkoko na se mo da wuru se ya tia se yita ntie na no na twene ka se me na ye me de pa na me pese le kan Hebrew chapter 4 verse 15 Bible kan se mbi na no no o kan se bi afa ya shoa ho na sa sa mo le de anu ntira me pese ya kan ye nyira ya kan wo Bible no afa no kan ni ati ase Hebrew chapter 4 verse 15 na yenti asa mo kede ne kan na ye papa na wo ye ya shoa na nkasa kora no ye nso ehwe nso bi a eto no a o free mu na ente se yen boni yefo adwamanfo yen boni yefo adwamanfo bible se yin nyina ye boni ama nyankopon ni monyam aboni ene se mi hu se obi wo kwa aso ni so ndo tene nti ni on kwa aso no ti abonten ba bi a ono no on ye na bi so ye religious person obu ni so ndo ye boni yefo ba bible so aka se yin yin na ye boni all have sinned and fall short of glory of God. It means that we are not clean. None of us is clean. Not a single person on it. Not a single person on it. We are all sinners. We commit a series of sin every single hour, every single day. So why are you even describing somebody, a friend, a relative, as a sinner? Yanche ni yepa. Yanche bi asimbi ababoneka. Or say each one of us have certain sin that are particular to troubling us. Every Christian faces temptation. Listen to it carefully. And the devil is very good at finding our weakest point and seducing us with them. Whether that be sexual sin, sin of anger, jealousy, covetousness, laziness, pride, insecurity, worry, or any other. It's important to make a distinction between temptation and what? Sin. Get your saber. Say, one, sin, so maybe I'm a tool as a Christian. Abarabana wo timu no atiaso vaza so wese so as nyankopon ba no nso ya nto wa ka hu mi se uhu nya de somo yi enso he to ho ebokwan eto ho ma enso he eto wa san so ni mu na obesua nya nsa bia ya den afi mu ya ntie ni yi ba nso ya be nso ya na ebeto no nso ni mu na obesua nya nsa bia afi mu ade eto mi dia ma mesua nya nsa ya mpemfo ta aka san san but some to be see there na wo sua bibia free and then Christopher omo diga ni sika asem ye basa I was eh me am ko sorry pa and then ko pa man so bi ato me say ma am san anto wa e dia anka de beba chire no eso e chen dia ato say say ya into was say however Jesus never sinned and yet experienced every temptation we do ono no de ato no no say e bi na to ye ni pa anka and yet, but and now say papa no beje yan bone so aye na obe hwie ni moja ehwie guye no okupa aye bone ni nti no ene abeyan faso kese ama menu miro ene sa mfaso na yan nya no yemfa ne se eya de hia sa mfaso na yan nya no yemfa ne se Jesus moja no behwie guye ni ade hia ene amanfo de abarabo bi eso mani so no mo gbe bi so mo se nyankopon bi ani ho Jesus bi ani ho omoni mi se anya me no bo wi ase no se dia manfo bi ka no omoni so anya real ba ene na me ka kire osamu ni na ho se wusu besua asamu na sua asamu no na nya asamu no mu ku suo kron kron no sua ni yiye se da twere ne kan aye ye hwe ade a edi kan se obi ko nso he mu a kwan ben so na obefa atwa age wo the first thing you need to do is to pray as Jesus taught, let us not into temptation but deliver us from evil. How do you pray? Do you pray as what many people go and stand on the synagogue, on the mountains and pray. That is actually what you do. Bible said that when the disciple kept succumbing sleep while Jesus was praying in the Garden of Gethsemane, listen, Jesus told them to watch and pray that you may not enter into temptation. So as a Christian, how do you pray? Do you always carry yourself to mountain, actual mountains, or where did you pray? Bible said that Jesus taught us how to pray. Jesus taught us how to pray. Since we just rejecting the thing Jesus taught us, that is the reason why today our problem still persisting and it is not going out from us, because the problem still remaining and it is still causing havoc in our life and try to destroy us every single day. Because you do know how to pray. And let me tell you, the biggest weapon for each and every Christian is our prayer. So if you don't pray, and even when you pray, you don't know how to pray, then the problem will still remains in the life of you. And you will always complain that I always pray, but still I am in have prayer problems. That means that you don't know how to pray. So the Bible said that Jesus said, pray as Jesus taught. How do you pray? Matthew chapter 6, verse 30. Let us read the scriptures. The Bible said, pray as Jesus taught. So, and then I am not yeah, Christoph. Someone you believe in my baby. Your doctrine, so no, I be a pagan for me. Because I pagan for no good in a mountain, so I am your man. No more, you don't pass be higher than everyone. But yeah, Christopher, your papa and Clarence, or Clarence say, Namonia, then, Momon Pie. And into a number of the army, Union Camufonic, the Moss Empire. Good in Camufonic, you say. Where was Uncle Mufonic, Salati, and Momo Cocosham, Piamu, Bedia, then, a bomb pie, and Uncle Mufon Pie, I want it. I didn't tell me Cancram for the Effla, because you and I, if you Abraham, I say, and I'm my Yabe. A Christopher Amenotian. It is a young cramble for not the way or more a young one, because the way I can cramble for a young one near my lady, you know, a chassis or more to your moyanas, but yet Christopher. And your soft one can occur. I saw a cry for Koran, you whom I saw him, and so, in the ancient Roma air to train. And yet, I don't know, Chiria Christopher Sumpa, in the Bible said. We said that pray as Jesus taught. Yen can Matthew chapter 6 verse 13. We see yen mom pay say Jesus train. Na mfa yen we see tin ye pa. Yen she as yen mom pay. We see okay Matthew chapter 6 verse 8. We see enti mo bom pa yes ah. Mo mo ne say yen agya owo so. Wudin ho nte. Wa hinie mara. The old penny will assassin so, said the ayah will so. My young daddy, the anine, not fayang aka, chayan. Said the edit, check 1 hour the yang aka. Now fayang consumum, na jean free bonimo. Adena, some pie bona Jesus, a chile, and say young quayam PM. That is the young game with young cobble sampan, and a young mop. Into an obu, now no for be jilly drum pie, whoopimu, habu ba 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 ba. It doesn't make any sense. And unti and I upon so you more. Yenti me infrin so any munan so any yadden. A tea and soon kunim. Nafe and so any mu through the temptation of Koran. It me do woo adden a bayan so. Minyanum so woo tiemia. Asamoya may church at the hano. Say, what was shall I say this assemble say two and a more? Bum say a bum poppy. Yam pay by ya banyan kupunin so. Antes I was do not pray like heathens do. Am I your mom person dear? What am I doing here? I'm going to mountain. So here, Baba, I can send baby. I'm in tears. Yebi, I need an enemy. Because I say, yeah, Christo, for no sin, I am mom pie. Because Jesus Christo, Yeshua, Mashiach, actually, I said, yeah, mom pie. But yeah, mom, sir. If you say, if I see you, sir, near me, be a baby, mom, eh? When you say. The Bible said that it has appointed for a man to die once, and after that judgment. So if you think that you're not gonna be judged according to whatever you did on it, then let me tell you this very moment that you're gonna be judged according to what you did. Your mother is not gonna stand and talk for you. Your husband is not gonna stand and talk for you. Neither your wife, but you alone is gonna what? Render your account. So whatever you are doing on that, remember that a day will come for you to go and stand on the throne. That is the white, before the white throne judgment. And you render what you came on it to do. Because exactly what the Bible says. The Bible says, do not add or do not subtract. If somebody add, that is exactly what is going to happen to the person. If somebody subtract, that is exactly what is going to happen to the person. But why is it that we add? You have been added something into the scriptures, which is not part of our scriptures, which is not part of our doctrine, but we are still following that thing. And it is causing havoc in our life today as a Christian people. So the Bible said that, pray as I taught you. That is, as Yeshua teach us. That is exactly what you're supposed to want. Pray. Share this video. Let's take the two. Know yourself well. As a human being, as a Christian, as a believer, know who you are. You can never be a believer without knowing yourself. I don't really understand that some people doesn't know themselves, so they are comparing themselves to others. And they are learning what others do. This is a greater mistake that we are committing today. This a serious problem that is coming upon us because we are learning others. So he said that know yourself. Let us ask the phrase from the act of war goes. Know your enemy. Knowing the enemy is a crucial aspect of any battle. In the Christian life, we have many enemies. One of which is our old corrupt nature that lingers with us. What is our corrupt nature? The things we do. The things we do in darkness. You see, that is, if you do things in darkness, you are turning to become what? You are turning to become an evil person. That is what the Bible said is, know yourself well. Because we can never be a Christian and at the same time go out there and do things like what Gentiles do. But if you know ourselves, we will renounce those things and we will reject those things. And we accept we as Christian. Because to become Christian is not easy. Sometimes you need to forego many things, numerous of things, before accepting Christ Jesus you did. Those things do not have any link with your Christian life. So the moment you accept Christ Jesus as a Lord and personal Savior, you're supposed to reject, you're supposed to renounce, you're supposed to forego those things that you did before Christ, before you become Christian. But today, since we don't want to suffer, we don't want to pass through the narrow way, we try to blend the two, bring the two together. It can never work. So we need to understand ourselves. Romans chapter 7 verse 21, the Bible says something over there. Let's read. Romans chapter 7 verse 21 to 23. And I want us to read. The Bible said this. Very, 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 very good. Let us read it. It said, "And ye mumu mrayi say, me a mem pese me ye die eye no. Bone wo me mu. Bone wo me ho. Na me mu nipa fam die. Mini mani je nyankopon mra nanso mehunu mra foforo bi wo meho nam akwa mu a ene matwen mu mra ko na efa me domu no bone mra a ewo meho nam akwa mu no. So it means that there is a sin that we are committed, because sin is general, like the Bible said is we are all sinners that we fall short of glory. So the glory that we are not having today is because of sin that we did from the first day. That's Adam, through the generation of Adam. Sin generated to us today. And because of sin, that is exactly why we are facing temptations every day. Because sin comes with temptations. So if there is no sin, there is no temptation, that like what he said here. He said that each one of us have certain sins that are particular to trouble us. Every Christian faces temptation, and the devil is very good at finding our weakest point and searching and seducing us with them. Whether that be sexual sin, sin of anger, jealousy, covetousness, laziness, pride, insecurity, worry, or any others. It's important to make a distinction between temptation and sin. Temptation can lead to sin. So let me tell you this. Temptation can lead to what? Sin. So when something happens in your life today, because you do not understand how the thing happens, because you do not understand the foundation of the things happening in your life, you try as much as possible to accept what happens to you. And you begin to come out with words, some words that doesn't have any link with our Christianity. And today we are fumbling, and sometimes we try to understand, we do not understand what is coming upon our life. I just want to enlighten you this very moment that know who you are, know yourself very well. Know who you are as a real Christian. You can never be a Christian without knowing who you are. My brethren, know who you are. Let us take the third point. Learn to recognize temptation. Learn to recognize temptation. Temptation is well, tempting. It presents something to us as pleasant, true, or both. We want to give in because it presents something to us that pulls on our desire and presents us with something that seems good. Yentiniba. So in soyani betu yena. Iyana in soyani pesa ebukwen betu kwama yesu nye bibi yadeni. E free. Okay. Me a Christiani. Ena obabi ya mene ne waho. Wa fa ye funu awo wa nyensen aba aye obi be kan say adin tin any tempt, because Bible said it. Ye me kan wa say temptation lead towards sin. Temptation lead to sin. Okay, me a Christiani me kwa sorry say na ye kan, but me many believer the obi ba be believer no ti de o ye na say in dia den tin wa say me no ba tena na wo fo ho obi a ho ba na me ye ni secret me mpeso obi a be ho. Into true, so we get a secret, you know, and on the barber, they born, you know. But I did be a bit pie, can you man, hang be anything that comes in light or that you bring anything that you bring into light is not a sin, because you want everybody to testify about a thing that you are doing, because you want everybody to testify and you want everybody to understand and have impact with what you are doing, it's not a sin. But since you are hiding those things from people, that thing become what? Sin. Who would they normally be ACA amount for? In Tisal no man, who you need to say, I buy one, I want to know who you sell one more. Because of say, who warranty soon be an own be cassatra will say, when you were yet. Why give him a dear when you are going to sell the warren? But when any bird, your mind, when any tap, I don't need a friend, your. But and I'm saying person who are on ban, until what they now ban, impon what they papa, they mommy, who be in himself with you, no. And no, actually say, you are no longer in slavery, you are no longer under a sinful character as a what, adultery. But since you are hiding more things. Or you are hiding those things out from people. Say, who de near man and wo yan a see in kofuano. Sa no be ba be ya bwane. Ewa ye Christoph Summon. Na sa no man be ya bwane and the soye ebebe wa barabos na san soyano and wo ebeba. Because Romans chapter 3, verse 20, the Bible said that bwane akatuya and wo men yan kupona duma chadye and it unkwa tin ye ba. I do my check, you know, they do me, you know, that's the light. Jesus Christ, going with John chapter 1, the Bible says, it describes who Yahshua is. That is, Yahshua is a light. And anybody that come closer to Jesus Christ or Yahshua HaMashiach, that person have what? And God himself with the light of Christ Jesus. And you have become part and parcel of Christ Jesus. Listen to it carefully. So you know that when you are working with somebody with a, somebody who have the light. You are a light as well. You are no more in darkness. So you're supposed to know who you are. And you need to recognize temptation. Okay. The problem, let us read James chapter 1, verse 4 to 16. You can write down those scriptures that the Bible verses that I'm giving to you so that in your leisure time you can read ahead. You can read ahead so that you may be able to understand it very carefully or very well, because I will never have more time to go into details. I just want to give you in a surface so that you may be able to understand what I mean. So when you go in your leisure time, you can read ahead and you may be able to understand. Let us read James chapter 1, verse 14 to 16. The Bible said very, very, very greatest thing over there that I just want us to read. Now, he said this. Now, also, obiara hwe a na enye ono ara na kono a ejiji na edada no na oso no hwe. Na akono no nyinse a ewo bone na bone wie nyini a ewo owo tinye ba. Minu ya no madofo. Mo ma ona adam. Inti se wote se de medical day oba bi eye mfaton se wono oba bi tewa oba na wono ne tewo no as friends no as lovers no Bible said I love each and everyone, love your neighbor as yourself. Since you have chosen your lover, it's not sin, but let's see, through the practice of those things that you were doing, like you go, you have sex with her. And since you don't want her to get pregnant, you are giving her a drug that will prevent the pregnancy. Listen, the drug that you are giving to her to prevent that pregnancy is a sin, because the Bible said that you should give birth like a son of a sea. Young man, and I'm so one best amount for being who, and I saw untimi and take any responsibility of the pregnancy in Tino. Untimi and for pregnancy, no command or drum, and I'm so unquoji, a quadan in your den. Ingo. Would the knock out doctor be was a person who ye a quadan and jack? The yamuno and free the yamu. Said the buyer on your den, on war. Tinipa. Into through that the Bible said no. And it ye born in. Into James as some James the Mekai hand. Majidi said, what te I see ye pa. Mammy cannibal of phone. Said they are over tea I see. The cannibal of phone. James chapter 1, verse 14 to 16. But every man is tempted when he's drawn away of his own lust. Into last aya conobony. Say, obi into me in shadow who saw. And so he eton. Now, so you never told me about media about say a Germana or Timono, a Germanimono, and what coin you will be. Now, true Nien said, when Timmy and taking responsibility under that risk in Inter, you can never take that risk in Inter. So, when you go now, you go and ask for abortion. No, I can't say, Obana said, Kona Koyi, Aquadani, a go. Now, when Gina Bible said, do not commit murder, but what could be? Fine. I didn't think a condom by. Condom, I buy a defiant man. We are Christian, we are believer. That I am a Christopher. And the Christopher, you are believers. In Timothy, I say, and I'm say, one person be wouldn't. One man, a true be so when you're there. On no, what for condom, and I'll be a fan because one person, you're insane, baby. I didn't think I know about Edda. You don't want pregnancy because I did be a wood year, I was a swabber. Tinieba, the old Diano, I was so. Anna, Oban, the Rama down so, a idea you dria, into yourself so abba. In this old dria, I dear now so abba, send I out Thomas, because if you are your queen, no could be a bro, baby, and never drew a bro, but who couldn't feed that? Who betrays, so because I bream got to India and your crow. Into the moment I know Obana caught Dano, I was so. Now, Bana Besson, I was so abba. But we say, who prevent a banner as one into abortions war and a man baby family planning tea? Or move so more about your mind into kind for it was it? Who can fit to say? Then when Lazarus had conceived, it brings forth sin. Inti akono bone ne she usu a de nso nso e bone ye den eba because bone de ho a general sin, everybody is a sinner. But the moment on commit sin no unkonya owo because yenti ne be ntrachire we e deep tin ye say. Then when lust has conceived, it brings forth sin. Tiniba, fine. Bone ewo ho ye nyira ye bone because who can come Romans says through one man's sin we are all bearing the sin. Through one man's sin we are all bearing the sin. That is through Adam we are all sinners. Bible said that we all have sinned and we fall short of the glory of God. Inti ye nyira ya ye bone aman yankopon ni munyam ya den. Eno nti na ye foso se ye benya sa animunyam no. Inti fine. Ye ye bone dia. Bonny way say and the movie yase. And not certain the baby better tie because I don't know opposite or the yen or the tatay and ye be from Sadia no eddy or word and abre. Man, tinieba. Fine, young cos. Inti. Sadden, I mean, see, when it finished, bring forth dead. Romans chapter 3, verse 23. Bible said that the wages of sin is dead. The wages bone akatua eya dem owo nti the moment o obefa unu bi adie o fa na adie no na ye bone no but unko fa aye no me ye bone because bible say nyina ye bone ye fo but the moment obi adie da ho se kwasi adie we say e da ha kwasi fun na fun da ho na man kofa no menya en committee because the moment o be ye no committee sin and the bible so say the wages of sin bone akatua nti ade na obefa no funsunson so no beye owuo nti ebia no akofa nipa no obebo odua nti sa dua bone ye sunsun ebeba be taking charge of your life na kum tinie pa aya nyansa sam na me ka kero ha ebie mu so unu ya bi atine ba bi on council me di ne ho konkonsa konkonsa na wudie no abeye bone nti obeka sem bi afrini mu eya because nipa bi a ontie mu nti sasem na obeka no ebeye spirita ebe ba be take you ebe fa wono mu na kunu afri wiase. So he said that you need to recognize temptation. Let us go to the fourth point. Take preventative action. If you know certain situation will bring you into temptation, going to a bar, going online by yourself, watching certain movies, being around certain people, take preventative action and avoid those things. Like Joseph, who fled from Potiphar's wife and she tried to seduce him. We must sometimes simply run away from all aware because Timmy Eva. And as I know, my apostle, Nipa Nisa in some, baby Okono, Omo Nina Aye, in some clear for Munina Bronsa, but also me Koha Kotrim. And unti someone passes a no man on temptation, so you be better to what? Because Bible said, young king, you won't free some uncle for no. Because the moment you are doing better for an old woman, you know, better not, I didn't come on also, baby. And I am who bloggers be or Moya Christopher, no Moya bloggers are blogger, blogging, and your problem, and your bat. Who won't blogger now or go interview or baby no, now only me grabbing you, only grab a poom. Ebe tu sinti duya sa waware ya wawali yebegu. Ube unse se stani ye sinike nipa. Na oku huni niye biya diye o ema omu yi omu omu bo neke. Na efe wa fomo na mfuo. Na onu su asha asye bo neke. Inti wasi take preventive action. You need to prevent yourself from all those things because any link, it doesn't have any link with our Christian or life. Sometimes when I see people entering the church, it's no problem because they are going to listen to the good tidings. It's good. We're listening to what the pastor is saying, and after that, take action with it. But some Christian doesn't take action. They doesn't use it. After listening to the gospel, they doesn't take it. They doesn't use it. And yeah, sorry, now we're not going to say. Because we go to the church to listen to the gospel. Sika ntwia na wtwia no ne nyina beya dia befra fra mu. But when he said, "Oko asore dem wono ukwa kosua nyema bi." Na sane yema no ene be boa wo Kristo son. Inti man nyɛ wo sɛ bebere na wo kɔ asɔre no ɛbɛ kɔ heaven na ba de wo yɛ believer no je nyame anu masam yɛ den edie because yɛ nyina yɛ bɔne inti no ɛna ma yashua yɛ den obɛwu yɛ na ɔpopa sa bɔne no but sɛ bɔne na yashua abɛpepa no wo san kɔfa obi ade a kanuso be san boldu yɛku because yashua say do not steal what steal do not commit adultery men kosum abosom sum I do not commit murder men kumunu unuya huh do not take your friend or do not convert a friend sometimes listen to what the Bible say aye why saying no me bia aye nyansa nsamu Bible de kato in to say tell him and Jesus said the be boy adentina me me bi koso o ya bara bo ye say ye so hwe na still na ye ko ho and no need problem Abraham say nyame attempte no nyame etimi tempte no oso ye jidia ekura ye Abraham ko fa obi ade obi bi bisam say Abraham so ko fa obi ade won ko wi obi ade ba nyame tempte ya nyame so try but true trial ko free mu a obedi nkunim but say true trial no enye owuo because nso ye bi wo ho a enye owuo say the Bible say boni bi wo ho a enye owuo sa abone na enye owuo no eno kyesa say du mere be ne bo mpa ye emasa nipa no ye sa abone na obenya nkwa and I said, my coffee bar, menina. And I'm saying, I'm sure I'm going to say, Mammy, me ma unyungu. Yen ni hiyan, yen faun. Na, wawwa. And I'm saying, my wara no, are the first thing that me call menene koda, yen, matomra. As a Christian, matomra. Inti, boni we say, ye kosra, nya me di ye boni bache ye. But akwada no, yen say, yen wo say, ni mga say, inti, uko yin yin sa nengu. Eno, eno, di, edu, uwe ye de, ebe bam. And my name was said, Nipper Bio, the Kuni Pebiano, Yamedan Homechan. Because Mana Ukumi Pano, the Bible said, I do not command Medan, Mana Ukumunia, now Upunia Bonne, Umobia, now Tanon, Yamedan Soviet, Ebabato, Nasanso and Dube, Ebeko, Yanko 6, there's Yanko 5. I say, quote scripture to yourself. Sometimes we Christians, we do not go near the scriptures, we don't learn the Bible. And a Christopher Belensia Bible, and I'm no Casacoran Wunsia. The phone is called on iPhone 10, iPhone 11, iPhone 7, and so Bible will need it. In Jesus, only Bible. The better the one you answer, because Bible said, "Answer and fit yes, ye any nyanu shuru." In the moment you be swinging, you answer someone, you be nyanu answer. But since I only say, "Pepper no Emma scriptures," and I be swinging, you no nyanu answer. What do most according to you? Who nyanu answer? So he said that when Jesus was tempted by the devil quoted the Bible to Jesus, hoping to trick him by sending good and pious. Jesus responded what to quote scriptures right back to the devil. Inti obi is your baby no opposite on no attempt nyamia someone and I'm so you're well versed with the Bible into you can fact or you can fact you can fact back fact yeah you can fact I'm fighting you can fight back no man only panel who say yeah. Said Jesus, indeed, or self for the senior in Kunim. It is a rest 6 point. A rest. I want you. We are most susceptible to temptation when we are exalted. Sometimes, I will break. Will you be now better? And so it's me to tempt temper. Indeed, when you say rest, water. Oh, Dana, what you want me? And into the Bible said, Nancy, you go for the years. Or the woman, you know, that tossing soon as you find me, you want your money. If you're in your power. And on your seeing, keep putting it what? Holy. That is a Sabbath. Because rest, I want you. So, what you want, I'm here. In your power as a Christian life, is here. But sometimes you don't know. The plan about the power still now at the end. So I let you because I'm not coming back. But I bounce who are better than you come back. In the manner of a better work on that, what you do. I put you. The last one, remember there is a way. Remember there is always a way of escape. In the say, when him say, and so I told not when Timmy Frimudia and then so I before no moon and cool. Young kind, 1 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 13. 1 Corinthians 10, 13. Young Kai. First Corinthians 10:13. In tia sama Bible kan. There hath no temptation taken you, but such as is common to man. But God is faithful, who will not suffer you to be tempted above that you are able, but will with the temptation also make a way to escape that you might be able to bear it. In tia ngoko no man so be a borrow adwene so nti. Sa konte First Corinthians chapter 10 verse 13. O kan twi na man kan twi no. Am samo anti ni yi. First Corinthians 10:13 was it? So he biara to jidi eye nipa de. Nti nipa so he ye den. So we a ebe prepare na abue ya dwen ma ye ni atako. But enye owo ya de. Ane owu so he. Na onyankopon ye no kwafo a ore ma on so won hwe mono so de mubetumi mubetumi so. Na mo obema kwan a mo de be free so he nemu abeda ho. Na mo tumi agina nti First Corinthians chapter 10 verse 13 it says nso biara ebeto wo eye nipa nso he no eto wo ebo kwan to it prepare shape you very well. The temptation that comes upon your life as a temptation of God prepare you and open you, enlighten you for you to understand who you are as a Christian. Hallelujah. I know you are blessed this very moment. God loves you and loves us. But if you don't really understand who God is, if you don't really understand who Yahshua is, if you don't really understand the scriptures very well, you always commit mistakes and that mistake leads to death. My brethren, I will be very happy if you abide and take these teachings very seriously, because it's going to shape your life and prepare you very well, like a battle. Horses are prepared for a battle, but the victory coming up from God. Without God, you can never be succeeding in life. Success comes from God, and through believing and accepting His doctrines, you're going to be successful in life, my brethren. This is the time you need to understand what the Bible says. Sometimes the propagating of the gospel is not going on well, like what we wanted, but try as much as possible to accept teachings of this end time. Try to understand every wise messages, because we have so many messages that is going on and coming out. But ask yourself that, which one is perfect for me to accept it, for me to take it? Try to understand those messages and you're going to be blessed. God Richard bless you very much. We shall truly meet again. God bless you. Amen.